I have always been a fragile little blonde girl. But victorious is the only word that should belong in my vocabulary.